Hey, how's it going, everyone? Brad Smith here with HealthLink, looking for the top health and fitness experts throughout the world. Today, I'm joined with Tafiq Physiques. How are you today?
I'm good. How about yourself?
Hey, I'm doing good. I practiced that right before we got on.
Right.
Hey, I'm excited to have you on. You're opening a new studio, fitness studio. I've been watching your journey, painting the walls, putting quotes on the walls, putting up the testimonials and success stories behind you there. Tell the audience real quick a little bit about you and your business.
Yeah, for sure. Tafiq Physiques. I consider this to be the one-stop spot for fitness, nutrition, and wellness support. We provide small group fitness classes, nutrition coaching, and nutrition and wellness coaching, which helps people to balance hormones and improve their health. And we pretty much, you know, we're in Hollywood, West Hollywood. And so here people focus a lot on the aesthetic of what fitness and nutrition can do for you, and we focus on what it can do for your health internally as well as externally.
Okay, awesome. And you're West Hollywood, California, then?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
All right, cool. So let's talk about where the studio gym's going to be open at. Is it a pretty easy place for people to get to? Tell somebody that's in your area about it.
Yeah, it's in the heart of West Hollywood on Santa Monica Boulevard, right near Crescent Heights. And the visibility is absolutely amazing. We're right on the edge on the second floor, big signage area, the corner of Havenhurst and Santa Monica Boulevard. The address is 8205 Santa Monica Boulevard, and we're in suite number 9. You cannot miss us.
So if somebody comes to the studio, they can't take the elevator. They have to take the stairs to the second floor.
Exactly.
Well, tell us real quick your story. What got you into opening your own studio, and you know, where did you start, and now how did you get to here?
You know, actually, it's kind of a two-part story. I got into the fitness arena because I used to be a professional dancer, and I was doing a lift with a girl over my head, and I hurt my shoulder, and I had to go through physical therapy, and it was in physical therapy that I learned that there were specific exercises that could actually not only heal my body, but that could strengthen my body. I had worked out before, but I just worked out based on what I saw in magazines for the aesthetic reasons. As like I spoke about earlier, I didn't think about how it could actually help me and strengthen me. And so from there, I really found a love for exercising the correct way. And I didn't want to go back to school to become a physical therapist. And actually, the physical therapist allowed me to come and intern with her and learn how to do things. And she recommended that I try personal training. And that's how I started that part of my journey. And I did that for about 10 years before I started to learn more about nutrition and stuff like that.
And that was then when good I experience moved on to with a physical therapist. With all the injuries that you experienced. That was a great experience with that therapist, because you do, I'm sure you see a lot of injuries now.
Oh, yeah. And actually, I've met a lot of chiropractors and physical therapists here in LA. And because of that experience, a lot of them refer their clients to me after they're done working with them, because they know I know the working mechanics of the body and how to make sure that they're not going to re-injure themselves.
Okay, perfect. All right, get to the second part, probably what brought you from the fitness expert to now having your studio.
When I decided I was going to stop dancing altogether and just focus on fitness, I decided I wanted to be the best fitness instructor and health instructor that I could be. So I learned everything I could about nutrition. And it was when I learned about nutrition that I learned how food and exercise together can heal the body, can prevent illnesses and things like that. And then I tied it into all the issues and things that I watched my mother go through growing up, because she had health issues ever since I could remember, you know, being an adult. She had high blood pressure, high cholesterol, osteoporosis. She had had two strokes by the time she was 30. And so everything she dealt with could have been either reversed, minimized, or even avoided had she just known how to eat correctly and how to get the right exercise. And so I started using that as a catalyst for helping other people to prevent them from getting the same issues that my mother dealt with. And for a long time, I've wanted to open my own studio, but to be honest, I was afraid to, because I didn't know the steps in which to do it, and you know how whether or not I would be successful. And then I got to a point where I myself I had gotten to a point where I was not really practicing what I was preaching with my students. And I myself ended up, because I wanted to step back a little bit, I wanted to do a fitness competition. And so I started doing the creatine and all these other supplements that I actually don't really believe in, but I was trying to get my body to a place that I could compete against other people that were doing the same things. And in the interim, I ended up having a stroke myself. And after having the stroke, and the doctors did all these tests and couldn't find a reason for my stroke, it was then that I realized I needed to go back to my base and, you know, start eating the way that I truly believe in eating, exercising the way that I know is best for my personal hormones, my personal body type. And then that was also when I decided, hey, you know what? That could have been my end, you know, and I was very lucky because by the time I got to the hospital, it had gone away. So it was something that they call a TIA, a transient ischemic attack. So it looks minor, but on my scan, it shows that I had a full-blown stroke, but it just came and went. And so I said, you know what? I need to go after that dream that I always wanted, to opening my own studio. And I just really went at it full force. And, you know, all the things that I was afraid of before actually didn't even come to pass. You know what I mean? All this, you know, thinking people wouldn't show up, thinking people wouldn't support me. I've had more support for getting this studio up and running than I could have even imagined. It's been a true blessing.
Well, that's awesome. And congratulations on the new studio.
Thank you.
Sure that all those success stories and before and afters I'm looking at in the background have a lot to do with it, because you have to build that, okay, those customers, those people where you're helping them out. And in the long run, they're going to support you no matter where you go or what business you open up. But I know you have many, many, you have probably more success stories and before and afters than I see out of most people, just because you're always posting them, keeping them up to date. So it's going to be hard to choose just one success story to share with us. But if you could, just tell me how it makes you feel and the motivation you get when you see all these people seeing great results.
You know, it's funny because it's one of those things where I don't really absorb it, because every time I hear one, it's still kind of shocking. You know what I mean? It's like, I think that's what actually helps to keep me going so strong, is that I don't take it in, because I know that at the end of the day, even though I'm doing something to help them, they have to actually put the steps into motion. You know, as the whole thing goes, you said we can take them to water, but you can't make the horse drink, you know. So it's just about, you know, them believing and trusting in me enough that they're able to believe and trust in themselves, you know. Okay. And so that's the big thing. But I can't say that there is one success story that I always use, because it was also kind of shocking to me, because this girl that I had been training, I helped her with nutrition and everything. She actually did one of my online programs. We weren't even in person. Wow. And she did a whole 8-week program. It's a program called Diet Free Fat Loss, where I teach people how to eat, move, and live without actually dieting. And they just learn how to eat correctly, move for their body type, balance their hormones. And so after the program, she called me. And she said, I'm calling you because my doctor told me that I should call you. And I'm like, okay, well, what's that all about? You know? And she's like, well, I didn't tell you this when I signed up, but you know, I've had diabetes for the last 10 years, and I didn't think you would take me on as a client if you knew that and you weren't seeing me in person. And so I didn't tell you that. And so, but everything that you taught me and everything to balance my hormones actually ended up helping me in other ways, because not only did I lose, you know, 4 to 5 inches around my waist, but when I went to my doctor 3 weeks after doing your program, when I had started, my A1C blood sugar was at an 8.6 and it's now a 5.6, which is better than normal people. And my doctor took me off my diabetes medication. And she's like, you saved my life. And so
That's incredible.
Like that. Yeah, it's like, even like just thinking about it, it's like it makes me like, wow, you know what I mean? Like that kind of an impact on the person is, like I said, it's a blessing that I'm able to, you know, still be here to do that, you know, especially, you know, after what, you know, like I said, what transpired. So it's like truly, it's mind-boggling to me that, you know, this type of thing happens, or even getting an email from someone from Australia or Singapore that found one of my online programs. I'm like, what? Australia? What? I'm like, how'd you even find me? You know, but I touched someone in Australia, you know, that, and that's what the great thing about the internet is. And you know this, I mean, we've met on the internet. So, you know, it's truly an amazing thing.
Well, that's incredible. Thanks for sharing that story. And I think it goes a long way showing that it's not just one thing like fitness, or it's not just nutrition. You need to tie everything together. So let's tell somebody that's in your area, maybe they want to get started with you, what is that full round that you're offering them when they walk in and they meet you for the first time? What exactly are they getting from you?
Well, what we do here at Tafiq Physiques, which is different than most places, like I said, we focus on the whole body and not just the aesthetics of the body. So there's a lot of benefits that people get from, you know, joining our membership. So we do free grocery shopping tours. We do free meal prep with people. We do free nutrition classes. We help people to learn how to eat correctly for their personal hormonal type. There's a lot of things that we do integrated into the membership that's not additional, that helps them, again, to become healthier, give them more energy, help them sleep better, reduce their stress. Also, we're only open Monday through Saturday. And then on Sundays, we do nutrition workshops and master classes that is open free to the public to come in. Because another thing that's very important to me is educating people on proper nutrition, health, and wellness, because so many people get misinformation, or because there's so much information out there, people don't know what to latch on to. And so we want to invite people in to say, look, this is what the science says, and this is what the results say. And so if you follow these guidelines, this is what's going to help you get from A to B, you know? So don't worry about what your sister did to lose her weight or what your uncle did to lose his weight. This is what really works, because your body is different than your uncle's and your sister's. So they're going to have different results based on what they do than you will. That's why two people can do the same exact program. One can get amazing results. One could actually become deathly ill. And it's because their hormones are different. Their body type is different. Their metabolism is different. Their starting point is different. Everything is different. So you want to make sure that you're focused on what's best for you, not what's best for someone else.
Okay, great. Thanks for giving us the clarification. I think that really helps. So people, you know, aren't expecting just one result. They need to come in and figure out what's going to be best for them.
Exactly. And we sit people down and consult with them. Although we would never turn someone away that wanted to come in and just try a class, when people sign up with us, we actually sit down with them, do a consultation, find out which classes are going to be best for that person. If they want to do nutrition, which nutrition program is going to be best for them. We find out what their specific goals are, and then we help them to develop a program that's going to be best for what they need.
Okay, perfect. All right, so I'm in your area. I'm in the West Hollywood area. I want to get started today. Where's the best place for me to get started?
Best thing for you to do is let's get a consultation set up with you. Someone is here from 6 a.m. in the morning to 8 p.m. at night, and we have front desk staff that can do the consultations. Everyone is trained to do the consultations to help you. That was something that was also really important for me, to get staff that I could train to be able to really give the best customer service possible. Anyone who comes to visit L.A. or been to L.A. knows that customer service is not always up to par, but I've trained my staff to say that, you know, when you come into these doors, I want people to feel completely welcome and know that they're going to be helped and served to the best of our ability.
Okay, perfect. And we'll make sure we post also your Facebook, your social media links, and your website either above or below this video, so anybody watching can easily reach out to you and follow you from there.
Yeah, great. Thank you.
All right, well, thank you so much for joining me today. I want to tell everyone watching, we definitely recommend your gym, your business, and we love seeing all the success stories, so keep posting them. Just keep motivating us, and hopefully somebody will get started watching this video with you.
Great. I appreciate you having me on, and we have to get together again soon, because I'd like to collaborate on some stuff with you.
All right, that sounds great, and I want to encourage everyone watching to keep living a healthier life and find a good coach or mentor, whether it's in your area or someone online to connect with. That's what we do. We always look for the best top-rated coaches, health businesses, and fitness businesses out there. So we'll see you guys on the next episode. Thanks again, Tafiq.